Hi, Sue Lawson here at NAB 2018. I am at the OWC, Otherworld Computing booth. One of the things that I saw that I loved was this external graphics box here. This is amazing and affordable. Yeah, we've got the cutaway view here. This is awesome.
People have been asking about it forever, and of course it had it on the Windows side, but now with the new version of the Mac OS, it's supported on the Mac side, which really opens the floodgates for a lot of our customers. So essentially it's an external graphics box, so you can put any card you want in it, AMD, NVIDIA, whatever you want, and then you have that more robust experience on the road or in the studio. So definitely generating a lot of interest this year.
A lot of interest, and the price point is great as well. And this, as a Mac gal, I can use this with my Apple computers.
You can now, yes, with 10.14.
This is awesome. First of all, is it available yet? Is it shipping?
It is available and shipping. So good news is you can get it right away, and it's $319.
Only $319. It's only $319. I've been pricing these out here at the show. This is easily, I think, the best price. And I know the company is an awesome, awesome company. Your customer service, should you ever need it, is first rate.
They are phenomenal.
They really are, and you seldom need them. But when you do, they're there. You call, they're there. Their videos online, I should be doing them, but their videos online are awesome because it allows you to really kind of be a do-it-yourselfer with these things. You don't need expert installation. You become the expert because of their experts at OWC.
That is exactly the point. We want people to feel comfortable getting into their machine and really kind of owning that experience. So the videos are a big part of that.
Okay, so let's talk a little bit about the connectivity of this. How are we connecting it to our computer so we can go ahead and take advantage of all that power?
Really simple. Basically, it connects via a standard Thunderbolt 3 cable.
And as far as the cards are concerned, am I only putting in one? Can I put in two?
I know it's a big box, but it needs a lot of cooling for some of those higher-end cards, so it is a single-card chassis.
Single-card chassis, so get the most powerful card that you can. Put it in this baby. You've already saved money, so you can put more of it towards the card. You can buy a couple of these. You know, it's a big box, but it's relatively small. Have one at home, have one at the office, you're all set. OWC, Otherworld Computing. If you go online, macsales.com.